Hey everybody, Ramchild here. Today is my birthday and I am at Studio Atreides here with Jennifer. And today we're working on my new gallery wrapped 16 by 16 inch and a half canvases from Blick. And I'm working with some Arteza paints, a Winsor & Newton Winsor Violet, the Extreme Sheen Gold by DecoArts, Artist Loft Neon Pink. This is the Thalo Blue from Arteza and the Cerulean Blue. And what Jennifer and I are doing today is a Boilermaker pour. We're both doing Boilermakers. And we have selected different colors and we're gonna see how this goes. She's getting her corners touched up. And then we'll be ready to start layering our cups. You gonna say hi, Jennifer?
Hi.
Happy. There you go. That's the best you're gonna get from her.
Happy birthday.
So.
How was your present?
My presents were wonderful. This neon pink was one of the presents for me. And this is actually the champagne gold from Extreme Sheen, not the 24 karat. It's part of a 8-pack that Jen got me for my birthday. I'm so excited to actually use one of them in this pour. So I like to use some of her paints and mine when I come over. So we're going to, we're gonna layer our cups. I'm gonna do what we call the maker. We call the big one the boiler and the little one the maker. I'm gonna load the maker first. And we're going to go with the blue and the thalo blue and the neon pink. And I'm gonna put some in up about halfway. Then I'm gonna put some a little gold in and then put some more of these in on the top of it. So we're gonna try and do this way. Here, let's see if I can. This is what you were talking about doing, right?
Yeah.
I like this idea. Okay. So there's my maker. It's got my pinks and my blue, and there's some gold in there. Set him aside. Now we've got our boiler, which we're going to put some white in the bottom of that. So what I'm working with here today are 16 ounce cup, and these are pudding cups, Jell-O pudding cups that I cut the edge off the top of mine. And I've made a mark that is 6 lines down of the lines on the side of this cup. I'm not sure how much that is, but it's about right there. There's the mark, so you can see about a little more than a third of the way down. That way there's room for the maker to go inside. So. Next, I'm going to pour these two colors together. I put some in the bottom already.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was my question. Yeah, there's no space to go ahead. Quicker next time.
Right. Yeah, you're fine. No, I'm just letting my stuff sit for a second. Very good. No, I'm going to wait until you get done, because then you're going to put your white on top and to fill up to your line. And then I think there'll be just enough white left for me for the, because I'm just a little shy of my line, but I wanted to make sure you had enough.
All
right. That's all. So you're good. I'm one line short of mine. You're going to be good when you put your white on. So. Beautiful. No, I think, because we're not going to need any around it.
All
right. We have so much paint that we're going to be fine. Do you have enough? I mean, you gotta cover. No, cover yours. Yeah, make sure all your red's covered.
I have
already. I just need a little bit more, so I wanted you to get to your line, and I figure I'll just scrape out whatever's left in there, and that'll be enough. Should be perfect.
I'm kind of on my line. I'm just not covered.
Yeah, yeah. Make sure you cover it with little drips.
Yeah, I think that'll be good.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Right. Oh, very
good. Oh, but I'm going to use this one for like my corners and stuff.
Yeah.
So thank you.
That's
stick my maker down into my boiler. See how this goes. Should be perfect.
You're just letting it sink. You're gonna push it.
I'm just gonna push mine down to roughly that. Yeah, that'll take care of itself when you do the flipping on it.
That's cool right there.
What?
That's cool right there, that line.
Yeah, it is. You got it. You're going to put one hand, you're going to move that. Yeah, okay, just checking on it. Just checking. Beautiful. You did it better than I did. Nice job. All right, here we go. my inside cup tried to tip over. I think I got it back up. Maybe in time, maybe not. That's the other thing, we can use our boiler cup for, you know, banging off on the corners too. That's what I did.
You did?
Oh no, I didn't grab the inside cup, no. I thought we were gonna do double, we were gonna tip.
Gotcha. Did you put any around or not?
Nope. Not a bit.
Oh, oops.
Mine did the same thing. Mine did that same thing.
All right.
And then when I picked it up, it was, yeah. Yep. So that's cool. Yeah, I think there's enough paint. I don't think we'll have to do anything, so I do want to torch it. Yeah. Maybe we do need the white squirt bottle.
Mm-hmm.
Squirt just a little bit around it. This is great that I got the gold in the middle of that as my accent color. It was in the middle of my maker because you can't even see the gold yet. And then once I start stretching it, you will. I'm excited about this. Thank you. Loving these colors together. Mm-hmm. How you liking yours?
Good.
Good. So, we are, it's March 21st, 2020. Thank you, Jennifer, for the assist. We are staying inside amidst the spread of COVID-19. And we're trying to show, you know, that we're still having fun. Even though we can't go out and do the things we'd like to do outside, we're going to stay in and do the things we like to do inside. And one of the things you can do while you're physically distancing and self-isolating is make art. We made sure we had lots of art supplies on hand while other people were going out and getting toilet paper and things like that. We made sure we had stuff to make art with. to decide if I'm going to pour off any more of this or if I'm going to just keep it the way it is.
Be
hands real quick. Okay, got pretty happy with that. I definitely like these colors together. It's pretty. Very nice. All right, I'm very happy with this. So I'm going to unhook you from the camera here. All right, there you go. It's our Boilermaker painting for today. See you next time.